Down to two men now. This is for the championship, Clay Baldwin. 20 gauge. And he wins it.